Hi. These I'm not very good with, but I bought them on Amazon. They were like 12 or some dollars. So really cheap, but they are actually quite nice. It's a pack of throwing knives. Now, there's like 12 of them in here. And they got this belt loop. I don't know who's going to be carrying throwing knives, but I guess if that's all you have, that's all you have. So to open this, you just take off these Velcro straps right here and open it up, and you've got 12 knives held in these little pouches, and the handles are held down by this little elastic band right here. Now, onto the knives themselves. I think they're really nice. They aren't very sharp on the edges because they're not meant for really cutting. They're meant for throwing, so they're meant to stick into things, which is why they're more pointy than they like sharp on the tip than they are on the blade. They do have paracord wrapped handles, which I guess makes it a bit more comfortable to hold. They are made by Whetstone Cutlery. They aren't the best. And I did hear that the tips tend to bend. Mine haven't yet, but then again, I don't throw them as much as some people probably do, because I don't actually have a place to throw them. I usually just throw them in my backyard at a cardboard box. So, And they've got this little ring. They've got this little ring right here. I guess that makes it easier to grab out of the package. And all in all, I'd say they are good for the low price that they are. But if you like to practice throwing knives, then I'd say you might want to get something a bit better. But all in all, they are good. They are low cost. Like I said, $12 on Amazon. And yeah, pretty good throwing knives, but there are better out there.